Do we have a chance to arrive at sustainability? From a scientific point of view, the resource potential, the potential to live prosperous lives in the future is phenomenal. Nature gives us more than 10,000 times as much energy from the sun than the whole global expenditure of energy today. We can just go on and on and demonstrate huge possibilities and potentials from nature's points of view. This means, in fact, that we can increase life quality all around the world within sustainability constraints, within those sustainability principles. What cannot happen, though, is that we go on living our lives the same way we are today. We need new types of technologies and new cultures that already exist, but we need to expand them and let them grow. And so the problem is not physical. The problem is not environmental. The problem is in ourselves and in our own way of dealing with it intellectually and together. We must start to talk with one another in a new way, seeing the world in another way, so that we can become innovative. So there are no constraints as regards technique, no constraints as regards money, because it would be ridiculous. It's like asking, can we afford to survive? I mean, we simply can't go on talking like that with one another. But we have a problem. Who is going to pay for what and when? And that's about negotiation. So the constraints are not physical or scientific. The constraints are in our own hearts. It's about leadership. Who will start becoming a good guy in this system? And we indeed have a number of those, and they are growing in numbers. So the problem is, will they grow fast enough in numbers to save the rest of us? Or will the leadership not be there in time? And my guess is of no more value than anybody else. The most hope is without any doubt given to me by role models that are actually doing this in concrete life. Role models like businesses and municipalities, mayors, CEOs, wonderful management teams who are actually not only talking about it or doing science about it as I am, but actually doing it in concrete life. There's no other way to really arrive at transition and change but through role models doing it. No matter how beautiful you talk about it, no matter how convincing you are when you write papers and documents, it won't change anything. But when those bold people who understand that we must change actually start to do it and risk being interpreted as nerds or strange people who are living in another world or so, when they start doing it, that's what gives me hope. And I am more or less spending my time and hanging out with those people all the time, which is very fortunate.